The character Richard Dadd was a real-life Victorian painter who was convicted of murdering his father and sent to Bethlehem Asylum. Throughout the play, he goes from being confused and unsure of why he is there and what he has done to becoming more aware of these things without necessarily finding a sense of sanity. He was quite violent, and this comes out quite a lot in the show as well. He was very much commanded by delusions in his head.